This is the GoSun. It's a solar-powered grill that claims to cook a meal for two people in minutes.
It is steamy.
Oh, God, it's so hot.
I'm Jake.
I'm Mitha, and we're testing out inventions to see if they live up to expectations.
We're here to answer the biggest question.
It's cool,
but does it really work? Well, here are the things it says you can cook. Hot dogs, personal favorite. You can cook frozen foods. That's very vague.
They also say you can cook stir-fry vegetables and even raw meats.
That is where it gets a little fishy.
Yeah, I'm a bit skeptical that this solar-powered grill can cook raw meat.
We're gonna test three different things. First, we're gonna start with some veggies. Second, we're gonna cook some chicken. And third, to finish it all off, we're gonna cook up some cookies. Let's go, son.
I'm the sun?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a pun.
Yeah.
About the sun.
Next scene.
We're out here in the wilderness, ready to wrap it up for the GoSun.
First up on our list of our awesome barbecue is vegetables. I feel like that's a safe bet. It says it'll take 20 to 30 minutes, so it's a perfect sunny day out. I have really high hopes for it. Look at that. It is a sword that you can put food in.
Oh, fudge, it's so hot!
So be careful setting it up. But we've let this thing cool down a little bit. Now we're gonna line it safely.
After I burned my finger, I realized this might actually work.
I'm cautiously optimistic that this is gonna cook really fast. I think 20 minutes will be plenty. I can see it being done before then.
Okay, he's being really optimistic. It's not gonna be done before 20 or 30 minutes. I think it's gonna take 40 in total for it to actually cook.
All right, here we go. All right, let's check back in 20 minutes. It has been about 20 minutes. We haven't even checked it. We've just let nature do its thing. And we came back and looked over. There's steam shooting out.
There's literally steam.
It's just vegetables and olive oil, but it smells like we're at like a fancy restaurant.
Literally.
All right, moment of truth.
Let's do this.
Oh,
it is steamy.
The onions look like perfect.
The onions look good.
There's a little bit of a char there. You want to try one?
No, I can't, I'm fasting.
Oh, right.
So yeah, you go ahead.
Okay, I'm gonna try one, you ready?
Yeah. It was good?
That is so good. This cooked all the way through. In all seriousness, you could cook this stuff for almost the same amount of time with a stove or an oven,
yeah.
And it would not be this like soft and cooked through.
I thought it was gonna take 40 minutes for all this to cook through, but after 25 minutes, we saw that the GoSun was steaming and the vegetables actually came out well cooked.
Came out perfect in 20 minutes. So the vegetables cooked really well, but it's time for the ultimate test. It's chicken time.
Chicken!
Back! Meta, the box said that in good sun, like we have right now, this should cook in 40 minutes.
Yeah.
In not so great sun, an hour. How long do you think it'll actually take?
I think it's gonna take like 80 minutes for it to actually cook through, maybe even 100 minutes.
All right, let's load it up. See you later, chicken. Have fun in there, buddies.
All right, so it's been 40 minutes since the chicken has been cooking, and Jake tested it out in the middle, and we think it's actually pretty much done.
Yeah, because like you thought, there's no way. You said 80 minutes, flashback.
I think it's gonna take like 80 minutes for it to actually cook through.
She said 80 minutes.
I did.
It's been half that time, and it smells done. I think I'm gonna win this one.
Here it is.
Oh my God.
Oh, it's just dripping. So here we go. It's cooked! It smells really good. Oh, Jake, what? You just went for that?
It is awesome. I have complete faith. Like, this chicken is clearly well done. This thing kicked butt. Honestly, we could have cooked it like 10 minutes less. It's a little overdone.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Your seasoning is so good.
Thank you.
Like, you should be like a chef. You season these really well.
So now we're at our third test and we're gonna bake cookies.
Let's do it.
Are you excited?
It's the encore. Let's cook those cookies.
I honestly think this won't take long. It'll take 10 minutes.
Yeah, the only thing is the clouds have moved in, so it will slow things down a little bit.
I'm just nervous about what shape it'll just take because I don't think it's gonna become a circle. Okay, here we go. So I'm kind of worried because it's been 40 minutes since we put the cookies into the chamber, and I don't know if it's fully cooked yet.
Yeah. It's been a little cloudy out, so I think that's part of the reason why it's taken so long. Let's give it a shot, see what it's like. Oh, it smells so good.
Oh my God!
Oh, shoot!
It's like a
it's
half
a giant cookie.
Cubed cookie.
You wanna try it?
Oh, I can't, but you can.
What's hot?
Oh!
It's cooked.
It's cooked.
It's just not as crispy as you would get like in an oven cookie, for sure. It's
like
mushy.
It's like crumbly.
But it's cooked like all the way through.
And it actually looks like it could be crust for a pie.
Yeah.
It looks it's like hot. Yeah, it's very hot. But it's definitely not a regular cookie, which I mean we kind of expected because this was a tube-like chamber.
What a day.
It's been a long day.
Yeah, I got a little burn.
You got a lot of burn.
But so did that chicken, and it was cooked perfectly. Wasn't that fun?
It actually was pretty great. The chicken was cooked so well, and Jake ate so much of it. And the cookies, okay, yes, they were a disappointment, but it's still cooked.
That being said, there was nothing on the box or the pamphlet about cooking cookies. We were really kind of pushing the limits on what it could do.
Yeah.
And we found out maybe it's not ideal for cookies.
No.
So Meta, would you say that the GoSun really works?
I have to say it actually does really work. It is pretty amazing that the sun can cook your chicken and you can eat it.
Yeah.
I think one possible issue is that it was kind of small for how big of a product it was. The amount of food you could put in there really isn't really more than for like two or three people.
Don't expect to use this for a huge family barbecue. Expect this for like a two-person date or something.
Was this invention a total disaster?
Or a huge success?
Or somewhere in between?
Let us know in the comments.
So Meta, have you ever been out in the wilderness? Maybe the jungle or at sea and be like, holy cow, I have a hankering for a blueberry muffin.
I've definitely had that.
Here you go, product for you. Take the GoSun next with you just in case you need a muffin out on the sea.